What's good, y'all, man? It's your boy, Sati. You know, we finna go get to a video that's actually called Dream Scenario that had dropped this literally like a few days ago. They got your boy, Nicolas Cage, in it. Y'all know I'm finna get my opinion on this because y'all know what my channel's about. I get into these reactions, and I actually play game footage. So, if y'all new to this, make sure y'all go to that TikTok ads right there. You know what I'm saying? I'll go link in the bottom video where my Twitter is at because I promote everything on there, too. But I don't want to take up y'all time because I want to actually get my take and feel about what this movie's about because I've been struggling to find actually movie trailers. We ain't been gotten none lately, so let's go and get into this. Okay. Was that an earthquake?
Are
you just sitting there?
So embarrassing.
Hey, focus.
Is this how it went?
No, it's different now.
Paul, you've been on my mind recently.
Yeah?
Because you keep popping up in my dreams. You don't do anything, you're just there.
So, this specific person, the remarkable nobody.
I'm also gonna have that experience.
Do you have a picture?
Have you been dreaming about me?
Have I
been
dreaming
about you?
Y'all
know who that is. Yeah.
There's like 100 messages. Somebody wants to interview me.
Well, this is strange. Maybe you should take a minute and think before you do anything drastic.
Why me? I don't know. I'm special, I guess.
How does it feel to go viral?
Who's actually had a dream about me?
Alligator and shit.
You're scaring me, Pearl. I'm going to have nightmares.
Okay, you got the Freddy.
I wish I was the one people were dreaming about.
Me too.
Yeah. No, it's something.
Oh, they got your boy in there. Okay.
We're not even the type of people that like attention, you know?
Do you think other people are seeing you naked?
Maybe thousands.
Mm.
I hope I'm behaving through your dreams.
Oh, no, you're not.
So I'm finally cool, huh?
I didn't say that.
You hear that, Janet? She's saying I'm a cool dad. Oh,
I really feel like you're playing with fire here.
Dad, please help me!
I'm not actually doing anything to them.
Oh, okay, I'm starting to understand
a little
bit.
You know, fame can come with some lessons.
The title meant to this movie.
You should be prepared for that.
Maybe we should cool this thing off.
What? What do you mean?
It's embarrassing.
Which part?
I guess I'll see in my dreams.
Yeah. Of course not.
Probably shouldn't say that. Okay. I get the title, man. All right, y'all, that's the end of the video. Y'all know I'm finna get my little pen to take with everything we seen from the trailer. And everything I seen looks good as the actors and everything is cast in it. And showing actually the fact what this movie is actually about. I think if everything I seen, he's having these delusions. Probably having these dreams that they say he's popping up. But he's actually going out his way, probably killing these people. That's just what I got. I don't know if that's the whole mess of this. I should have looked it up as just like a horror movie because it gives me the vibes like at the end, he's really doing these things. And as you see, one of the parts, he was actually wearing Freddy's glove. You know what I'm saying? He was taking photos in. And I think they're just trying to throw it out there like hint. Like he's actually going in people's dreams and actually killing them. And he actually asked some of his classmates, hey, you see me in your dreams?
Actually had a dream about me?
As the lady was actually sleeping right next to him that actually was talking about, have they ever seen you had or something like that. I'm like, what the hell? But as you see, as one of the parts, you know, she was actually in fire. I wonder if that's real or not. I don't know if the trailer's actually trying to give us a little bit, not tell us the whole thing, but as the title speaks for itself, I think he's actually going around killing those people. That's just my opinion, what I took from it. As Nicolas Cage, you know, I just literally just came from one of these movies I was watching. He's been doing really good in his acting, so I'm glad they actually casted him for this movie.
I'm your family emergency now.
Because he know how to really do good at this type of stuff. As you see the cast members, as who's actually going to be in this. So it looks like this movie's going to be actually worth watching. If y'all ask me, I will watch this day one. And as you know, this is coming out in fall. Tell me how y'all feel about it. Tell me how y'all think about the movie. Y'all know I have feedback to every comment that I see. But I'm finna go and sign up this thing. Make sure y'all hit that like, subscribe. Make sure y'all do that. You know it helps out this challenge. But sent, I very appreciate it. Make sure y'all share this video if y'all want. Not by force, by choice. Make sure y'all go to the TikTok. Everything you need is right there. I'll go to the link in the bottom of the video. Ask where my Twitter is at, when I promote everything on there too. And I appreciate your time, but y'all already know I'm finna go and sign up this thing. Y'all be easy, and I'm out.
I guess I'll Guess I'll see you in my dreams.
Yeah. Of course not.